Hello, lads and lassies, and welcome back to my channel. As I'm Mr. Mayhem today, we'll be starting the Marine campaign of AVP. Last time we did the Alien one, now we do the Marine one, and then the Predator one. So, before we get into it, if you do enjoy this, remember to leave a like, drop a comment, subscribe for more. You can support me on Patreon, follow me on Instagram and Twitter, links in the description. Hopefully, these missions are a bit longer, but we'll see. Was it easy? I did it on last time. I think it was easy. Yeah, I'm doing it on easy because I don't want to be brutalized. I just want to have fun. So,
sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think?
We've already seen this, so I'm just gonna skip it. Assuming it is the same. Okay, chill out. Anyway.
Coming in low and smooth. Still nothing from the surface?
Thank you. Surface to be a combat drop until further notice.
Understood, Marlowe. We're...
What the hell?
Unknown vessel detected. Shit, it just appeared out of nowhere.
Marlowe, are you reading this?
Shit.
Uh-oh. Ruh-roh.
Marlowe! Come in, Marlowe!
The Marlowe's gone. Last wave inbound. Strap in and hold tight.
That means you too, rookie.
Get the kid on his feet. He's out cold.
Rookie, you still with us?
Yeah, I'm still
here.
Come
on, Private. Let's get you on your feet.
Okay, listen up. We have a potential xenomorph infestation here. That's right, a bug hunt. So make sure you nail your targets at a distance. Molecular acid can be a real son of a bitch. Take a look inside.
All right.
Got something. Movement right on top of us.
Contact!
You know what? This isn't so bad. Because at least in this you can fight back. In Alien Isolation, you can't. That game is stressful, but it's so good. I don't know if I would ever play that for the channel. At least not anytime soon.
You took quite a knock to the head during the drop. Take a stim. You'll feel better.
H to heal. Okay. Does this have controller support?
Out in a hurry. Had to leave you behind. On the upside, you missed a hell of a fight.
It does have controller support.
Flashlight. And if you need more light, pop a flare.
Can I aim?
All right,
please.
You need to get out of there. Way out by the basement. I'll Send an objective marker to a heads-up display.
Can I aim? Can you not aim in this? Secondary fire, primary fire. There is no aim. Okay. Cool. Great. Time for terrifying shit.
You should be clear of friendlies, so if anything moves, shoot it.
Okay. Hello? Oh. Nice. Oh, I've just realized we get to deal with facehuggers in this one.
BG-386. Not quite a home away from home when the company staked its claim.
No.
But here at Weyland Yutani, we see beyond the immediate. Shaping new worlds for every man, woman, and child.
That cut off very abruptly. Hey, we're here. I think these episodes are going to be a lot longer than the other ones. Yeah, let's have a look around. Over here. So. Hello? Hello? Go. Uh-oh. That was very close.
Wait. I've still got environmental controls. Diverting pressure to the pipes outside your room. Sounds like steam really pisses them off. Try the other door.
I'll go that way.
There it is!
One down.
Don't forget, you got stints if you need them. Damn it, y'all locked in.
I don't like this. That was the Predator. That's cool. How do I get in? I meant to be doing something here. Can I get another weapon?
I'm picking up movement ahead of you, and it ain't friendly.
That's the Predator. That was fucking creepy. That's the things I nommed on earlier. There's one. Come on.
Good job, rookie. I guess we're even. How's the head? Come on in and grab yourself a pulse rifle,
yes,
kid.
Yes, a weapon.
What the heck was Weyland-Yutani up to down here? It's Xeno Central on this rock, and these bugs don't just pop up unannounced. And I don't even want to think about the hostiles that popped in out of nowhere and took out the Marlow. Anyway, listen, I think I can control some of the colony's systems from here.
All right, power's back online.
Repeat. Give you one man. He's a little clumsy, but he's a Xeno killer, all right. Proceed to the club and give him some fire support.
That club.
I gotta stay here and get the rooftop sentries back online. Give him hell, rookie.
Hell yeah, let's do it. This way. This way. This way. See, I knew that.
Shut that damn music off! Where
I'm going. Vibin.
I've lost their readings. Connor, do you read? The rookie is in the vicinity. Rookie, they got the music off, so they must be near. Check the next.
Oh no. You know, I kind of regret doing this. Fight for me now. Well, if the elevators are like actually dead, then you're at prior to shit. Oh god. Okay, we're okay. They have their. Oh. Pretty good. Oh, come on. Either attack me or just fuck off. Oh, fuck me. How do I stim? I need to stop wasting this shit. Help. You will bully me because you're jealous. Because I'm the younger child. Great. Come on. There we go. Any more stims? God, does each campaign have these doors?
Oh, yeah. To base camp, rookie.
You had yourself quite a party back there.
Oh, yeah.
Glad you made it.
Oh, yeah, I remember this.
Suck it up, kid. You'll live.
Come with me, rookie. We're needed upstairs.
Why'd they just give up like that?
They're testing the perimeter, Private.
What the? What happened to the lights?
They cut the power.
Marvel contact! Century's running hot! We're at the pressure door!
Just yet, Marines. Was that movement? It's down! It's down!
Yeah, it's only one of them, though.
This is Tequila. You reading me, rookie? Hang in there. Charlie team's headed your way.
Tell them to hurry the fuck up, Corporal.
You hear them?
Shit! Busted in the shadows. Hear that? Ooh, I can't believe we made it.
Shut up.
Charlie team's en route. They may need support. Get to the barricade.
Which rear echelon motherfucker ordered us to retreat into a dead end?
Hey! I think I can squeeze through! No!
Retreat. You have fun! Bud.
Head to your objective, Mark.
I'm going.
Down the tunnel. The elevator's on the left.
Yeah.
Elevator's on its way.
Oh, we just had to hold out. What?
There's no way you can stop this. This is Tequila.
Jesus.
All Marines, regroup and retreat. Everybody, get back to the production on me. Sewer system runs underneath the entire hall. Follow the sewer tunnel back to the garage. Do it, Marine. You can wash the shit off in orbit.
Ah! No! Oh, okay, cool. Alright. Well, hopefully all the levels are that long and not like 5 minutes like the alien one. But, yeah, I'm going to leave this one here. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, if you do enjoy this, remember to leave a like, drop a comment, and subscribe for more. You can support me on Patreon, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, links in the description, and I'll catch you in the next one. Cheers.